Hello, hello everybody. Welcome to another installment of The Adventures of Jeremy. I hope you are having a wonderful day so far.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse, you had to turn up.
Hey.
You're lucky Nisha's in charge. If it were up to me, you'd be... In a lot of instances, poor life choices will get you killed.
Up a big old army of raiders and march right up to the town where Hope's gang, the
Junkers,
was all holed up,
boss.
And demanded she come out and talk to him. Hope, headstrong as she was, very politely yelled over the wall, told Atlas exactly where he can show his intentions.
It's back here. Yeah.
You really should rethink where you stand, unless you're a fan of watching your back.
There you are.
Hey, boss. Was wondering when you were gonna come see me. Heard you're collecting toys to help you mark us out some new stomping grounds. Well, ours is, without a doubt, the finest little piece of hardware you've ever laid your eyes on. Sure, she may be based off some shitty operator tech, but a little Dixie love and some fine tweaking go a long way. Let's just say, them fever blossoms ain't no joke. Mix them with just the right ingredients, makes people madder than a hornet's nest. Perfect for convincing any meddlesome settlers to rip each other apart.
Sounds like I'll be putting it to good use.
Damn straight you will. I trust you'll make her mama proud. Only wish I could watch the show myself.
Why can't you?
Not sure who's worse, you or Coulter.
I never realized how much you enjoyed playing with fire, and I can't wait to see you burn.
I wouldn't stick around.
You've no idea how irritating it is just to see you breathing.
Hey there.
Hey. I got something for you.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's about time the Pack learned a few lessons. They recruited some ally out in the Commonwealth. But you know how bad it can be out there. Most people don't live very long.
Sounds like it's time to put bullets in faces.
Who are we talking about here?
Raiders. Like they stand a chance.
Think I'm gonna enjoy that.
I figured you might be into that.
Hey.
What's up, boss?
All right, Gage, let's go.
A word of advice, boss. You don't want to be on a bad side.
I may get on your bad side, but eventually you may end up on your dead side.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse, you had to turn up.
All right, might as well go collect my tribute.
Mad Mulligan, Miss Trixie, Sheriff Bruce, One-Eyed Ike, and Doc Phosphate are all making their rounds at Dry Rock Gulch. Stop by for a photo opportunity. Remember to show your market mission stuff to get half off an order of Nuka fries at Cappy's Cafe in Nuka-Town, USA.
Of course you can't. All right. Of course, gauge to select that.
You see that crazy robot dressed like a bottle?
Sure. Yeah, I'm here to trade, but I'm not letting my guard down for a second.
Yeah.
What's up?
Well, well. It's the highest and mightiest himself. How can I be of service, huh?
Sure. Let's take a look.
You got it, boss.
Alright, let's see what you've got that I can buy, such as this. That'll work. Still got that armor I need to sell, but I should be good enough until I make it to the Commonwealth.
More outposts you claim, the easier it's gonna be to intimidate.
Boss, someone's coming through the gauntlet.
Yourself. The pack sticks together. Boss, let's chat. Shank says you might need our help vacating the squatters living in our new digs. And ain't it just your lucky day? Wait till you see what I got. Found some toys a couple operators left on their corpses Predator in a back grenade. Alley. Not sure how they got themselves dead like that. No shame. I took them apart and made a little something different out of the parts. It was just gonna be a toy for my pets, but it's more useful than that. Beasts find these things irresistible. Toss them on the ground, and anything nearby and hungry will come a-running, ripping anything in their path to pieces. But, you're gonna wanna be a safe distance away, because, well, things leak a little. Don't wanna end up becoming a snack yourself. Oh, and here, take this paper. It'll show you how to make more. Don't look so surprised. We ain't all knuckle-draggers.
It's impressive, Mason.
Ha! Ain't it, though? Don't forget where you got those. And when you're putting that to good use claiming new haunts, don't forget us. All right?
Everyone earns their place or gets put in it. Remember that, boss.
Easy keeping the zoo. We all do our part. Run with us, boss. We keep up.
Let's upset him a little more.
Our own and bury our shit.
Because I don't know it was still active.
You got some kind of death wish? Oh, it's you.
Yeah, I'll go here. I wonder if I have a full assortment of robot armor.
Heads up.
What you need? More than happy to hold all the expensive stuff. Look, you want to offload a few things? I won't.
Almost low enough.
Hold it against you.
Let's see. I really don't get what the difference between these two are. They're the exact same. So I have a stuff, well, I have a protector on there. I wonder if I can make him do it. It looks like I might be able to. I still need a Mr. Handy. Can I make one yet? Probably not.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Oh. can't fully make it because I don't have the arms. Oh. Mr. Handy, yeah. Maybe I could all along, and I'm just a damn idiot. Alright. That's cool. Go ahead and rename it to this, because it's the first. I'll go with a laser. Put a lightning gun over there. And you there.
Tanker. Strong bull!
This unit is currently in factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Nah, I think I'll keep you in default mode for now.
Acknowledged. You can enable this unit's personality subroutine at any time by utilizing the vocal interface. Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Standing down.
All right, Mr. Handy, let's see. Can I send you to the trader post? actually be useful.
Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
I just want to trade a few things.
Cargo access granted. Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
All systems go?
This unit is currently functioning. Ready for next
come. Mm-hmm. Actually, I'll be back.
Standing down.
Doesn't seem like it's actually doing anything. I guess it does just produce happiness. Alright, get back to whatever you were doing.
Identity confirmed.
Now I want to modify him better to actually defend. Weapons. Merciless serrated. Let's go with that. All right. Cool. I'd hate to see that thing coming at me at full speed. What was that?
Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
That's kind of cool.
Tinker. Strong board.
I kind of want to change up my melee that I use. Take all these non-legendaries out of here that I have legendaries of. Or just have duplicates of. I know I saw a legendary lever somewhere. Right there.
No input.
Time to hit the road.
Oh, shit. Confirmed.
All systems at your command.
Where's he at? There he is. I need to catch him. Goddamn stupid robot. Looks like I'm slowly catching them. Gage, wait! Almost there.
Gage.
Need something, boss?
Come with me. I need your help.
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Heads up.
Yeah? What is...
Go. Now. Need to go there, but I need to sell stuff first. Let's head to Diamond City.
Here to make the Institute's presence known to the surface.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight. But you...
Age.
Look alive.
Yeah, say... The word, boss. I'm on it.
Hey, Arturo.
If you're looking to keep your load light...
Sure. Let's take a look.
Self-defense at its best.
Actually here to sell, my guy. How many frag grenades do I have? Not very many. It's a legendary fat man I could take. That's what I'll go with. Thanks, Arturo. Now, Gage, time to do what we came to do. All right, bastard.
down! Enough! Just getting warmed up over here! You're so fucking dead.
How do I get in there? There we go, there's the stairs.
Come on back. Let's finish now. Let's finish. Lucky here.
That's done. Way over there. All right. Sounds like a railway rifle. Maybe I just kicked something and that's what it sounded like. What's going on over here? Oh, see, look at that. Bots actually, but ooh. I see there's still one more. Let's hit the Rad X. And There's the stairs. Ow. It's a fucking iBot.
Damn. This ain't over.
Look alive.
What's up, boss? Time to divvy up the loot.
Something like that.
Hey there.
Hey, boss. Got a look at what we're up against. We're all ready to carve up these idiots and their little friend. Wanna move in?
There anything I should know about the place we're about to hit?
What? You nervous, boss? I wouldn't sweat it. You picked the right gang for this. Now, how about we get started?
Very well.
Let's get this show on the road.
Hell yeah.
Well, there are people here. Sent his ass flying.
Yeah, this is fine. I wasn't planning on sleeping tonight anyway.
Where is the workshop? I mean, I know it's not going to be up here, but I still wanted to check it out. There it is. I'm just blind.
thinking what I'm thinking?
Hell yeah. We find that operator recon team and put them in the ground.
No, goddammit, keep your voice down. I was talking about spooking the traitors. But, now that you mention it...
Shit happens out there in the wasteland. People disappear all the time.
Need aluminum and adhesive to build these. Quite annoying when it doesn't fucking go flat.
Hey there.
Unimpressive, but I guess it'll do. The sooner we get some supplies coming in, the better. You can run along now. Go tell them how it went.
At the Nuka-World.
Well, well. Word going around is there's some new raider boss tearing up the Commonwealth. Not too shabby.
It's a damn good start.
I'll make sure your cut of any caps the outpost pulls in are waiting in your quarters. So, now that we got part one on the books, we can move on to part two, provisions. If you want to hang on to this newfound territory, You're going to need to convince a nearby settlement to start handing over shipments of supplies. I'll make sure those shipments get distributed direct to the outpost. Any caps they provide will be waiting in your trunk up in Fizztop. And the more a settlement produces for itself, the more of each we can get them to cough up. Now, like before, the method's up to you. You can try talking to them yourself, convince them to hand over the goods, or you and a crew can introduce some bullets to some kneecaps.
Why stop at kneecaps?
Let me talk to them. I'll get them to hand over what we need.
Sure. So, which crew you want keeping an eye on the place once you get them to bend the knee?
The operators.
I'll send word along. Then all that's left is the target. Only wrinkle is that it's got to be near our crew's new outpost. No settlement's just gonna hand over goods if there's no one close by to follow up on threats. And if you ever want to see for yourself which settlements are within range of our outpost, you can check the map in your Pip-Boy. The Slog might be a good choice to hit, though I'd have to confirm that's still the case. So, what's the target? I think that one's your territory, boss. You're sure that's the one you want to hit?
Yep.
That one's the target.
Of course, boss. So, to get these settlers to cough up provisions, they need to know that we aren't a crew to be trifled with. You can try convincing them to pay up, or you could rough them up some. Let them know we mean business. Lizzie Wyeth with the operators ought to have some tools you can use to make things easier. And if none of that works, well, I suppose you could always try paying one of them to convince the rest. And it's worth remembering, the more populated or heavily defended a place is, the more prep work you're gonna have to do to get them to bend. Just bring us back something nice.
All right, let's talk to Lizzie after I go return to Nisha about that job.
Leaving us hanging? It ain't exactly encouraging.
I don't want to hear it. I just gave you an outpost. You can relax.
Damn, Nuka-World
Raider
stuck in my head again.
One wrong move. Just try me.
The operators are too obsessed with their reflections to get any real work done around here.
I'm back.
Well, that didn't take long. Here. Try not to spend it all in one place. Boss, I got something else that requires your attention.
Tough shit.
Yeah.
Nisha seems to think you could make a difference. But for better or worse.
Alright, and that is where we will go. Next time. So I hope you enjoyed. And I hope to see you again next time when we continue our conquering of the Commonwealth. And whatever else might arise.
That last one died too fast. So I hope you enjoy.
Hope to see you next time.
Losing my touch.
And as always, until then, be safe, be kind, and have a good rest of your day.